200 shillings is an affordable amount. But then in our economy today, what is 200 shillings? What can it do for you? So the reason that the share needs to be affordable, but in order to actually have a meaningful piece of the pie, as it were, then you need to have at least 500 shares. So 500 times 200 will give you 100,000. That's purely the logic. That's purely the logic. If you have, I mean, you can buy shares for 400.